childhood have prepared a skit on God's given reward. So let's start. Once, Swami Vivekananda were traveling by a train. When he reached the station, he had no goods except his clothes he was wearing. It was noon and summer season. It was too hot. He was thirsty as he did not drink water because he did not have money to buy water. There was a man who was in the train sitting on a carpet. He was eating food. If you do hard work, then you can eat food and drink water like me. I am eating tasty and yummy food, not just like you are sitting here. One sweet seller came to Swami Vivekananda with food and water.
I don't think you have bought this for me.